अमेजोन स्टेशनरी हॉल रिक्वेस्ट कर करके काफी लोग थक गए, लेकिन बात क्या बता, यू वॉन्ट 100 rupees के नीचे वाला अमेजोन स्टेशनरी हॉल. आई कुडंट फाइंड मेनी प्रोडक्ट्स इन दैट प्राइस रेंज, सो व्हाट आई डिसाइडेड वाज लेट्स टेक अ स्पिन ऑन आवर यूजुअल स्टेशनरी हॉल्स एंड हैव अ थीम. So this time I have office stationery, but I picked up unique items in that. So welcome to an office edition of Amazon Stationery Haul. Let's begin with the very first item which I am the most intrigued by. It is this stapler which does not require stapler pins at all. However, I have one complaint that if you really tug at the papers, they do come apart. They're not as sturdy as the metal staplers. But then again, the perks are there. It is environmental friendly and you will never run out of pins. Most of the times I have a stapler but I don't have pins in it. Now this stapler comes in different ranges. So the bigger it is, the more amount of papers it will secure at a time. This particular one mostly holds only 4 sheets of paper together at a time. So if you want to put together say 10 papers, you'll have to staple 3 times at regular intervals to keep all of them intact. Now the second item is this calculator cum post-it collection. My father was very intrigued by this. He's like, what is this? And I'm like, okay, after the video shot, you may take this. This has an inbuilt calculator which is like a touch screen effect. Just have to press it and it turns on and you can type. Now, two reviews. Positives are that this has an off button. That is a very rare feature in a calculator. And for a small calculator, this has M plus, M minus and MRC. That's memory recall. That was pointed out by my friend who has been pursuing CA. So she's like, ye kaam ki cheez hai, chote calculator mein hai. So I had to tell you that. But the downside is that I personally feel as a regular user ki the buttons are not very very friendly. I am used to having the huge keys ki aag band karke bhi I can like type whatever I want to. But this is not only a little hard to touch, but the buttons are not the most easy to use. But if you're someone who uses a calculator only 2 or 3 times a day, I think this would be great because under this is also a huge collection of post-its. And you have the mini tabs so you can just like color code what stands for what, like urgent could be the red one. Third item looked like a gimmick but it's not. It is my wash basin. Now this is actually my mother's choice. She's like, "Arre, this looks too nice to not try it." This is a magnetic paper clip holder. You can keep some down here and for easy access you can keep some directly on the tab. The knobs rotate, they actually do rotate, but I don't think they are magnetic. It's just the tab that is. I think it's a very cool item to have at your desk. Finish is very nice. It actually looks like a real basin. This next item is super quirky because it is this keyboard form of office essentials. Space bar is actually a keyboard brush which when you remove you can clean the keyboard with. Now I thought ki aajkal ke zamane mein most people have laptops, but then that's when it struck me ki laptop mein bhi to bhool hota hai. We can clean that also with this. On the bottom row, the first thing you have is this stapler. This does work. It works completely fine. I've tested it. It's pretty sturdy. Next to it, we have the punching machine. It took me a while to figure out how exactly to use it. The trick is you have to use it from the back end. And it did punch 4 to 5 papers easily. So even that works very efficiently. The only thing is this enter button just presses. Although on the box it said that ki iske aas paas kuch to paper clip dispenser hai. Mujhe nahi samjha. I think ki you can put the paper clips around the enter key. I think you can store them around here and then you can have your safety cover back on. So this is my whole set, which I think again will look super adorable, especially if you have a desktop. उसके बाजू में रखोगे तो कैमोफ्लेज हो जाएगा. Second last thing is something which is very useful and also very nostalgic. This is not a tablet. It is a rough pad termed by the company who made this itself. Comes with its own pen. You can literally scribble anything you want on this. All you have to do is press the delete button and it will go away. That is why it's called the rough pad, because you meant to do mostly rough work on here. Since there is no direct means of saving what you wrote, I mean of course you can take a picture, But that's not the most convenient way. If you're doing rough work, probably doing math or just some random thoughts in your head or calculation or just doodling, you can save a lot of paper and do it on this instead. It does claim to have 2 years of battery life. There is a slot over here to change the batteries. I found this very nostalgic because bachpan mein pata neon pink color ka ek slate aata tha. It would have 2 plastic sheets and you would get a yellow color ka pen with it. And then niche tab aata tha, usko aage piche karna aata tha. Then it would get erased. This reminds me of that. Just aage piche ke badle ye delete button hai. Extremely lightweight. Like I can pick it up with one of my fingers. It's that lightweight. And the last item is not something out of this world, but I think it does simplify your desk. It is this pen stand. It comes with 5 post-its up here. That's not just it. You can actually rotate and open it for the bigger post-it inside and these handout papers at the bottom. So if you're someone who usually has to give, you know, chits to people. Now this is not very different from our calculator wala diary. It's just that if you use a pen stand more often than a calculator, then you should go for this one. I think it looks very elegant and chic because it's black and it's very structured and this holds a lot of stuff. So I think this would make for a very, very nice gift as well to somebody who just got promoted or somebody who just got a new job. Or probably a new internship and they are way too excited about it. So this was my Amazon office stationery haul. Finally I got it. If you enjoyed this video, then I'm very, very glad and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!